And I'm back with the madness. I'm a champion of the people who don't believe in champions. I got nothing but dreams inside. I got nothing but dreams. I'm just young enough to still believe, still believe. But young enough not to know what to believe in. Young enough not to know what to believe in, yeah. Rage every day on the inside. The only thing I do is sit around and kill time. I'm trying to blow out the pilot light. I'm trying to blow out the light. I'm just young enough to still believe, still believe. But young enough not to know what to believe in. Young enough not to know what to believe.
As these superstars get ready for Hell in a Cell, may I remind you that this structure stands more than 20 feet tall. Get a good look at these competitors, guys, because it might just be the last time we see them.
His opponent from Paris Island, South Carolina, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Devil Dog Hart Ford.
It's time for Hell in a Cell, and guys, this one will turn into complete havoc once the bell rings.
Michael, I shudder to think what these superstars will look like at the end of this Hell in a Cell match. on a mission here.
This will surely be a...
He goes
for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, hanging off for dear life.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Going for the win there. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
He looks a bit off his game.
His shoulders are down.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
That's too early for that.
That's the move he was looking for.
Everybody, that there are no rules inside a Hell in a Cell, meaning the referee's sole job in this match is to call for the bell following a three count or submission.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Just as important as Byron's point about there being no rules inside the cell, the same holds true for outside the structure. As we've seen many times in the past, superstars don't always stay within the cell.
No, they don't, Cole. In fact, a lot of times,
he breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's on his heels.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
If he doesn't find a way to mount a sustained offense soon, you can bet this Hell in a Cell match will be over. And you can put a check in the loss column for him.
A very crucial part in the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
The end may be near. This man needs business.
He's in the driver's seat now.
The lights are back on, but I'd say the intrigue is just beginning, guys.
Without a doubt, Michael, who knows what will happen next?
Bray Wyatt, big...
Sister Abigail, delivered by Bray Wyatt. Big opportunity here.
Someone's gonna be black and blue tomorrow.
Can he score the pin?
Kick out.
Not yet.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
I'm not used to seeing this.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
He's going for it all. You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little...
Look at this.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Can he do it here? There's a pin now. He's gotta be running on empty at this point.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, look out. He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
We've seen this before.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two!
He's not done fighting yet.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Big move coming!
Wait for it! Oh, it's locked in, the crossface! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Putting it all on the line.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
That crossface dang near took the face clear off. Painful.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
That was impressive. What's going on? How's the official missing this? This capacity crowd is beside itself. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
His outlook is not good at all.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
He got him.
Got the arm.
Is he done?
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
I'll be shocked if that's not it. Looking at it a second time.
Ooh. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
He can end it here. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's going for it all.
He might have it.
Look out! Oh, I think this man means business.
That should do it.
Nothing pretty about that.
Three!
The cover, and this one's history.
What a win.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, Solo.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Work hard, chains, Quavo Dango. I-85 on the Benji. Had to park it 4x4 Mercedes G. Why buy the jet?
The biggest little man in WWE history.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. Ringing bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Arguably one of the most inspirational superstars we've ever seen accomplish everything in his career.
From Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 219 pounds, Andre!
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
The abuse these competitors are about to put themselves through, the hope of being the last one standing, is almost hard to imagine.
Nice move. Got it. Zeroing in on the arm now. Wow.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Snap suplex. Kick right on point.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Guys, one of my favorite matches from the In Your House era would have to be December 1996 Armageddon Rules match between The Executioner and The Undertaker, which many say was a precursor to today's Last Man Standing match.
A running Hurricane Rana.
As Byron was saying, Armageddon Rules was undoubtedly a precursor to today's Last Man Standing match. The difference then, however, was the referee began his 10 count only after a superstar pinned his opponent for the 3 count.
And on that night, as Vince McMahon said on commentary, the Executioner was executed by The Undertaker.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's a kick.
He's not looking good here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
His outlook is not looking good right now, guys. And I think it's safe to say his chances of being the last man standing tonight are slipping away with each shot he absorbs.
gentlemen, Rey Mysterio's exploits in WWE have been well documented. But let's not forget, Mysterio was also quite successful in WCW prior to the company being sold in 2001.
Not over yet.
Dodges that one.
A stunner!
Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
He better be careful. It looks to me like he's one big move away from losing this match.
Six, 7, 8.
And this match is going to continue. Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Can you imagine the pain and suffering you have to inflict to knock your opponent out? He gets it with a reversal. The ref wasn't finished.
2, 3, 4.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing 6, a little better defense.
7, 8.
And the beat goes on.
Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
7, 8.
This match ain't over yet.
Inflicting some serious pain here.
Come on, let the ref do his job.
2, 3, 4, 5.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, 6, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
7, 8, 9.
Yes! Takes it!
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, Andre!
A big singles victory here tonight.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.